Congress has demanded that 50% of private hospitals in Telangana should be taken over by state government in the view of COVID-19 pandemic. Batti Vikramarka, Congress party leader, criticized CM K Chandrasekhar Rao government for not reviewing COVID-19 in the state. He is afraid that lack of funds, shortage of doctors and safety kits in the medical department may come into the light. He alleged 50% of private hospitals should be taken over by the government.